You know, I read a very
Right.
interesting expression the other day that we are not into brand building these days. We are into bland building. And these are brands versus blands. And I completely agree. It's such a bland promise that we make. And everybody is so right about it. There are so many, you know, things, filters that you have to use within your advertising. You don't want to piss off the feminists at one point. You know, you don't want to piss off the political guys at the other end. Then you don't want to piss off the religious guys, the buck. You know, there are so many layers you put on. And suddenly somebody will have a problem with that. Why did you show this color? I mean, that color means something else. You know, why did you have a guy with a beard? That means something else. All sorts of shit happens. Right. So a lot of marketeers and brands are completely pushing forward stuff that is extremely light, you know, and nobody takes cognizance of problems. You know, they don't want to create issues with people. As is, you don't know where the market is going. So from that perspective, there are so many things sort of prompting us and ensuring that you do not go out of the way to create stuff. However, brands and blends. Now, blends will continue to happen, you know, for every 100 blends, there is going to be one brand that is going to come through, which is brave enough to have a point of view and perhaps have a product benefit that is useful to me, you know? So if you're doing democratic stuff, you will just keep creating blends, you know? I mean, it's great sense for venture capitalists to put money behind all these things, you know, so that they also have a brand in the same category, but that is the end of it. Brands have to be built across time. A brand is like a person, right? You know, if my name is Pratap Sutan, and today if I look like this, and this is not something which happened yesterday, I have grown a beard since the last 20 years. Now, tomorrow, if I take it off and I start wearing a red ball over here and I start to have ears and start walking around in a sari, suddenly it's not me. You know, for a brand to build itself, it has to be consistent.